Hi everyone, and welcome to episode 6 of the Bournemouth Director of Football Challenge. Today we're gonna be playing against Liverpool at home, and since we last met against Crystal Palace, we've been having an okay time. I mean, not perfect time. We had two bad games against Leicester and Brighton, but we beat Cardiff after the win against Crystal Palace. Like I said, we lost 5-1 against Leicester. Brighton, we lost 3-1 as well. But then we beat Newcastle and we beat Watford away from home. And I think this is okay. Three very tough games coming up. Liverpool, Manchester City and Arsenal. So it's not really the easiest. But we are somewhere where we should be. Let's see what they wanted. Mid-table. We're not really mid-table. I don't know what mid-table is, to be honest. But so, what was I gonna say? Nothing. I'm just gonna go directly to the game. Klein, he can't play. That was... Why is mid? Who's the best? Smith or him? Yeah, I think Smith is better than him, so... We've had some offers for Nathan Ake from Real Madrid. I think they offered like 40 million euro. We didn't let him go. But Begovic is in goal today. Delph, Ake, Steve Cook and Smith. Sermon, Fraser, Lewis Cook, actually. Tonali can play there now. And Sermon can come on the bench for... Yep, and before I forget, we had a new signing, Erik Hestad, 23 years old, from Mold, I think. Yes, for 675,000 euro. I don't understand. And let's have a look at these transfers before we continue. Fabian Delph, you know about. Erik Hestad is the players in. The only player out is 105. Okay, they spent a lot of money. But, yeah, we continue with the first 11. Tonali is the halfback, Lerma, Lewis Cook, Fraser, and Stanislas with King up top. Shall we put Celta Solanke up top again? Yeah. So, let's go. Oh, we're not at the game yet. Right. I think in 2 episodes time, we will be done with this first season. Liverpool, where are Liverpool? They're third in the Premier League. No chance of winning the league title, I can say, because Manchester City are not going to drop points. And as we had already been through the squad, we can go... We can go directly to the team. They are... Is Salah injured or sold? I think he was something going to... What do you call it? To Tottenham. So... But we kicked off, I think. It was us that kicked off. I'm not sure. No, it was Liverpool. And we are already seeing the damage. Last time we played Liverpool, we lost 7-2 in the League Cup, I think. No, in the FA Cup it was. But 26 minutes gone and we're not really seeing any highlights. It's okay for me, we don't see any highlights. I'm pretty happy. But Begovic has a goal kick out to Smith. Smith gives it to Fraser. Fraser runs with the ball. Gives it to Solanke. To Lerma. Lerma out to Stanislas. In the middle to Solanke. Intercepted. Lewis Cook now. To Delph, Tonali, Delph, Tonali again, back to Delph, in the middle, Gomez intercepts, but Tonali puts it down, Lewis Cook to Fraser, can he score? Yes, he can! Oh my god! I didn't expect that. But nice play by us, Tonali went to Liverpool, to Watford. That was a strange deal, in my opinion. I think 2.5 million or something as well. Not Shaqiri with the corner, Gomez, Sturridge now, Mane. Okay, Firmino was offside and we're saved by the linesman. Who can you see who the linesman is? No, I don't think. No, there's no name on the linesman. The referee you can click on, but not the linesman. You don't have to see the name of the referee. Cook. Out to Fraser, the goal scorer. Fraser to Solanke. Matip is there and intercepts Gomez. Back to Alisson Becker. Clear upfield. Tonali now. Puts the ball down. Keeps it. Back heel to Eki. Solanke is free. Dominic. My god. Oh my god. What? Yeah. Let the assistant take that one. And we kick off. So it was Liverpool that kicked off the first half. Lerma. Shaqiri. Tonali. Cleared off the line by Smith. Oh my god. 50 minutes gone. Let's waste time. Play four set pieces. Perfect. And we don't have to do anything else. 55 minutes. Only 35 to go. And I guess maybe we can waste some time and change someone. Sermon can come in. Solanke hasn't done much. No, not Daniels. What am I doing? Where is he? That's who I wanted there. Come on, boys. Maybe I shouldn't have done a double substitution there. But what the hell? Come on, 15 minutes to go. We can survive this, boys. I mean, saying survive it, we are the team that had the clear-cut chance. And with 5 minutes to go, let's tell them to tighten up. Frustrated, of course. And we freaking got... I'm not gonna say anything. Because Fabinho is gonna... We got 3 points! We got... most important 3 points of my FM19 career. But it's strange to... And now we go away to Manchester City. yeah. So, I guess next time I'm not gonna come for Manchester, for United. We'll come for Everton. On, is it Monday? Monday will be Everton. Then Wednesday will be Huddersfield, and or maybe we'll see. We'll see how we finish this off. But yeah. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed to the Football Manager blog channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to be notified every time we upload a video. Until next time, thank you very much for watching and bye-bye.